everyone, welcome to financialexpress.com special coverage on Indian Railways. The Comptroller and Auditor General of India had recently slammed Indian Railways for the quality and hygiene standards of linen that it provides to passengers on Indian Railways trains. In this context, CAG had also told Indian Railways to speeden up its process of setting up mechanized laundries across the country. We at financialexpress.com decided to review one such mechanized laundry that washes linen for the Delhi division of Indian Railways. So let's take an extensive review of how your towels, pillow covers and bed sheets on trains are washed in this mechanized laundry. Laundries, a private laundry in Noida, has been washing linen for the Indian Railways for the past 20 years. In a 24-hour cycle, as much as 35 tons of linen is washed. This includes 70,000 bed sheets, 35,000 pillow covers and 35,000 face towels. On an average, the laundry washes linen for 56 trains of the Delhi division on a daily basis. The soiled linen comes in trucks and the dirty sheets are loaded into the washing chamber of a huge machine. The machine has various chambers into which chemicals are fed in to clean the linen. The laundry makes use of German machines to wash the linen. These machines save water by recycling it. After multiple levels of washes, the machine squeezes the water out of linen and pushes it out in the form of a cake. This is then loaded into a dryer where the bed sheets are tossed about to further dry them. The dryer eventually throws out the batch of bed sheets into a container. From here, the workers separate the sheets, checking each one of them for any visible stains. In case the bed sheet is not as clean as it should be, it is set aside for an even more rigorous wash. The clean bed sheets and linen are then fed into an ironing machine one by one by the workers in the factory. The linen is checked again for stains. Workers at the other end of the machine take out the iron sheets and fold them further for packaging purposes. The sheets are then subjected to a whiteness test randomly. After calibrating the whiteness, a minimum international level of 80 is maintained. Pillow covers are washed separately as they tend to have more stains. The machine washed and dried pillow covers are also fed into an ironing machine. Towels on the other hand are dried with the help of different machines. These machines toss about towels till a temperature of 80 degrees is attained for them to dry. Even though multiple machines wash the dirty linen, the factory employs as many as 300 workers. The operations run on a 24/7 basis. The plant makes use of groundwater, which is first treated by machines to reduce its hardness to acceptable levels. The washed linen has now been loaded onto the truck and from here it will go to the various railway depots. Here it will go another level of check by Indian Railways, and if a certain percentage of the linen is found wanting in terms of hygiene standards, then the entire lot will be returned for a rewash. Is Indian Railways setting up its own mechanized laundries? Yes. Says Anil Saxena, the spokesperson of Ministry of Railways.
55% of my linen now is washed through mechanized laundries. And now we intend to take it up by the end of next financial year to this percentage to 70%. That means 70% of my linen will be washed through mechanized laundries by the end of March 2018. The pace of installing mechanized laundries has been increased substantially under the direction of the Railway Minister. As information, I like to say now because of this mechanized laundry, the complaints on dirty linen or linen being dirty have reduced substantially. We supply around 4 lakh linens per linen set per day on our railway system, which is a huge number. And the complaints which we receive on our system is 14 linens set per day.
Mechanized laundries are a definite step toward improving hygiene standards of linen and blankets. We can only hope that Indian Railways focuses on basic passenger amenities even as it works on its transformation to a new modern railway network.